Hey friends, grab a cuppa, piece of paper, pencil and your paints and sit down with me to create a work of art. Today I'm using my Creative Husky watercolour brush pens. They are an incredible joy to use. I like to add water to create this fluid effect and build my images up in layers. The ultra fine tip of the Creative Husky watercolour pens are really excellent for adding those details, especially the kinds that you find in these exquisitely tiny detail birds like the fairy wren. And so they're brilliant for the areas around the mouth for creating light and shade, feet and legs, and also importantly for creating that feathered effect. I like to use them towards the end of my pictures to finish them off and add that beautiful final detail. So grab some paper, grab your pens, and let's create some magical watercolors together